Someone once came to the Lubavitcher Rebbe from another Hasidic sect, and the Rebbe asked him, "Please tell me a teaching, tell me a Torah that you were taught by your teacher." And the man responded, quoting a Gemara and Erev in Daf Yutes, also brought in Chagiga Daf Chav Zayin, in which the Gemara tells us that Poishe Yisrael, the sinners of Israel, Melei Mitzvis Kerim, and are filled with seeds, filled with mitzvahs, like a pomegranate is filled with seeds. And his teacher asked the question, if they're Poishe Yisrael, if they're sinners of Israel, how can they be filled with mitzvahs like a pomegranate? And when the Rebbe heard that, the Rebbe told him that I learned the same Gemara, but I have a totally different question. And the Rebbe said, the Rebbe's question was, if they're Melei Mitzvahs Kerimain, if these people, we call them filled with seeds and mitzvahs like a pomegranate, how can we call them Poishe Yisrael? How can we call them sinners? They're filled with mitzvahs. How can you give the same title calling them Poishe Yisrael? Same Gemara, same statement, but a totally different perspective. The Rebbe teaches us how to look at every situation and look at every person and see the positive, see the bright side, see the goodness. Out there in the world, there's a lot going on, but the Rebbe teaches us that we gotta look at the positive side in everyone and everything. And when you do that, the negative, the bad, the whatnot slowly starts to fade away. All the best and have a great day.